फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 42 एंड 96. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 42, 96. This is your step 1. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 42 here. For this number, last digit 2 even, so take 2. First number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2's 4. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. Now the other number 96, last digit 6 even, so this is divisible by 2. First number 9, a number close to 9 in 2 table is 2 4's 8. 9 minus 8, 1, 1 carried forward, 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8's 16. Now here we have 21. 21 is 3 7's 21. The other number 48. To check whether 48 is divisible by 3 or not, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is 4 plus 8. 12. Is 12 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3. So the first number 4. A number close to 4 in 3 table is 3 1's 3. 4 minus 3, 1, 1 carried forward, 18. When do we get 18 in 3 table? 3 6, 18. Now here we have 7. 7 is a prime number, so 7 1's 7. The other number 16 not divisible by 7, so we write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here. So focus on to the next number 16. 16 is 2 8's 16. Now we have 8. 8 is 2 4's 8. Now we have 4. 4 is 2 2's 4. Now we have 2, 2 is a prime number, so 2 1's 2. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 3 into 7 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. When we multiply these numbers, we get 672 is our LCM.